What is up, people? It's your boy NATZ, aka the one and only Hidden Legend. I hope everyone out there is enjoying the sun during the summer. It's June. Summer's coming up. A lot of fire video content will be coming, including a surprise that, you know, I won't really display in this video. But anyway, yeah, I really want to talk and reflect on, you know, this video. I'm not really talking about any any of the superhero stuff or any of that. It's slightly different. I want to talk about music scene and what's going on here in 2021. I want to talk about the music scene and my views and what's been catching my mind. I want to dedicate this video on JCole, you know, American rapper, obviously, JCole, on his new album, Off Season. Now, I've listened to this album and, you know, I'm not too trendy with what's going on so much. I mean, I am to an extent, but not super trendy. And I started to hear people saying that this album is really good. Listen. So I was like, all right, I'll listen. Well, they're right. Like, this album is a must listen. And it's a strong album. And there's a specific track that really caught my eye, which is Pride is the Devil. And this is full on truth. This is just biblical truth here. Pride is the Devil. And, you know, I really... Yeah, I mean, this album is great, Off Season, and that particular song really caught my mind because, you know, it is the devil. You know, pride is something that people deal with. You know, it's one of the seven deadliest sins that God said, you know, we shouldn't entertain or have. And yeah, man, this album's a fire album. This is a big shock for me because I wasn't expecting such a great album. You know, I basically right now, I'm considering JCole as one of my favorite rappers right now because of this album. You know, he delivers such a great body of work to listen to, and I'm just happy for it. And I hope, you know, going into the decade of the 2020s, I hope this type of music gets made more often, this type of, you know, real music. Not saying that, you know, the other party hits, those other songs aren't good, which I enjoy anyway, obviously. But I hope more types of albums or songs like this JCole one here goes on, because, you know, it's what we need right now. And if that's the move, I'm happy. You know, I can definitely say that the 2020s will be a great decade for music if this type of music is being given to us. But anyway, that's my thoughts. You know, I think JCole Off Season album is great. You know, my favorite song of the album, Pride is the Devil, was a spoken truth song. And yeah, man, I really enjoyed this album. But hopefully you guys have listened to the album. Yep, and all of that. Make sure you listen as well. If you haven't, JCole Off Season, go Google it. Go on iTunes, YouTube Music, Spotify, whatever. Go listen to the song. And yeah, it's been your boy NATZ, aka the one and only Hidden Legend, NATZ. And yeah, it's been great. Hope you're enjoying your summer. Peace out. Come on, you know how we do.
Pride is the devil. Think you got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And left so many R.I.P. Pride is the devil. Think you got a hold on me. Pride is the devil.